lots of sensors, motors, servos, all of that. And so, like, for example, this one, and this was, I was talking to the class just before you came in. They actually understood what I was doing here. Couldn't name all the components, but they understood, oh, loops, it's looping, it's connecting, and they could see the circuits already. Your heart is in a constant state.
Working on?
Making a bracelet? LED bracelet.
LED bracelet? What is it going to do?
Connects it and lights up.
Lesson plan onto signed paper, and Christian is working on patient care.
Chili? Do you have to write the whole thing in Spanish, or do you write it in?